The hypothesis that this month is adversely affected by the snowstorms will be clear in the next month's data, because we expect to see a huge bounce back in the Mid-Atlantic region and the East North Central. And if that doesn't occur, then this hypothesis about the snow having an adverse impact will be revealed to be wrong.
We've been following the obviously these transactions for years. In my role here at Ceridian, I've been with the company 12 years. I've been representing the company to Wall Street, and every month, every quarter, we look at these indicators. And for some time, when we've seen a dramatic or even a noticeable spike up in these transportation transactions, either up or down, invariably the economy a month or two later would follow. So we think this is a very real, important leading indicator.